This album is now at number one on the Billboard 200 chart. The Tortured Poets Department is her 14th album to hit the top spot, tying her with Jay-Z for the second most all time. The Beatles hold a record with 19 number one albums. TPD is also now the top selling record of the year, surpassing Beyonce's Cowboy Carter. And there's more of these.